Good day, Ed from Regroove. Today, I'm going to show you how to set up a landing page or a home site in SharePoint Online. So first, you have to go to the SharePoint Admin Center. And then in the Admin Center, you go to Settings. And then you'll see this option here, SharePoint Home Site. Currently, it's set up as my I Love's Dog site as my home site. So to double check, to see if your site is the home site, you'll see search in SharePoint here in your search page, search bar, and then you'll see the global navigation in your settings cog here. And for ordinary sites, you'll see search this site and you won't have global navigation settings here. So my task is to set the home site from my I Love Dogs to I Love Cats site. To do this, I have to copy the new home site URL, delete the old URL here in SharePoint Admin Center, and paste the new URL for the new home site or landing page. I'll press save. It says this site can be set as your home site. And once that's done, we're going to double check. So it should say search in SharePoint in my new home site, which is the I Love Cats site, and it should show the global navigation settings in the new home site, which is the I Love Cats site. So as you can see, the old home site is now just an ordinary site. It says search this site, and it does not have global navigation settings. And then the new home site will have global nav, says search in SharePoint. And then if you check the cog, it has global nav settings. So to recap, I showed you how to set a landing page in SharePoint Online. And if you like this video, like and subscribe. Bye.